I pressed the wrong button. I might have accidentally just twatted all my progress. I tried to hit Twitch and it opened Arc. My lungs hurt. I really hope it auto-saved. Also, I guess on YouTube this is going to count as the third part of the Blood Dragon stream, so welcome to Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon Part 3. We're literally just going to be doing the last mission. Okay, thank God, it saved at the garrison. We've still got the high power scope for this? Yes. Right, so yeah, last Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon mission. Here goes. Yeah, I don't know why Twitch has been so weird about saying that it's broadcasting Arc instead of this. Normally it just does it automatically, but it's been determined to just say, nope, we're streaming Arc. Which is really, really annoying.
Doc, I think I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub, if you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus rife with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might.
Alright, let's fucking go.
Only those who survive the labyrinth of blood are worthy of the prize.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Prepare for combat!
Whoa.
New weapon located.
I remember this thing, it's like a gauntlet mode. Of course I can just do that, can't I?
Hello? I've killed them before.
Oh.
Jesus, how many are there?
Come on, death from above, there we go. Oh, then let me out the exit. Oh, cool, fireworks.
I have detected a new weapon. Turtle!
but you will not reach the end.
Now this is more like it. No.
Get some.
Detected. Almost in range of the kill star.
You are a warrior. You have proven worthy of the prize.
So now we have the kill star.
Kill Star. It's Sloane's bedtime, and I plan to tuck him in under 6 feet of dirt. This is the Kill
Fuck,
Star.
I love this game.
I feel rock and roll already.
Concern. Detecting elevated body temperature.
Shit balls. I'm burning up.
Your body isn't used to that much energy. We need to teach your nervous system and muscles to properly channel the Kill Star.
Spider. Should have been him strapping this thing on.
If you can't do it with him, Rex, do it for him.
You're right. I need to even the score.
For Spider?
No. For humanity. Never surrender to the doubt that clouds your mind. Never retreat from who you are.
Oh, I'd forgotten about the training montage.
So far, but something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
Now we just have to pray that Twitch doesn't ban me for what's about to happen.
I want to be blinded with your cyber love.
Mm.
Of course I get four viewers on this scene.
Oh, yes. Ouch. Cyber Commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least the parts that matter. Oh, Rex.
God, I really hope Twitcher doesn't manage this.
Not until Sloan's
I'd forgotten about this.
He's gonna fire those rockets until this point. Continent in the world.
He's a monster, Rex. The new payload will infect everyone. They'll become prehistoric savages. Society will collapse. It will be a new Stone Age. And what emerges will no longer be human.
He thinks he's doing everyone a favor, but so am I, by killing him first.
You saved me before, Rex. Now, it's time to save the world.
Elizabeth? No.
Alert. New parameters enabled. Stand by for updated objectives.
What?
Rex, it's me, Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
If you're hearing this, it means something's happened to me. Rex, before I met you, I thought I'd never love a man again. I know you think of yourself as less than human, but you carry something more precious than your $1 billion worth of military spec hardware. More powerful than the hydrogen energy cell in your chest. You carry a human soul with you everywhere you go. And you carry my heart. Your arm now opens the high security bunker inside the compound. Go get him.
Objective. Breach Danko compound and access high security bunker.
And Rex, don't do it for me. Do it for world peace.
Oh, I love how fucking cheesy this game is. Oh, it's so good. You own the kill star. Okay.
Rex. You all saw the record.
I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Time to make some noise.
Recommendation. Breach the main gate.
I've been wanting to kick those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go. Knock, knock. Objective?
Kill everything. Everything. Kill. Kill.
Okay.
I would have managed to walk away. this, you know, kind of thing.
Holy shit, I sure can that guy through a fucking wall.
Peekaboo, I killed you. I gave him a gold star.
Damn it, I wanted to use the zip line. It's not hold A, I guess it's double tap A. There we go. Yes, nice.
So are you.
That's a power up.
What? Oh, I think we're about to get to the best part of the game.
High levels of bio radiation.
We are. We're about to get to the best part of the game.
Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, gorgeous.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin.
This bit is amazing.
This is for you, Spider.
I must break you. I have shot you.
Yes, I do like riding you, Dragon.
This is fun and sad.
Genocide is fun. Why are you playing to a rock too again? Fuck off, transient.
What the hell?
No, they killed him.
Welcome home, killer.
Sloan, the only killing I got left in me is killing you.
And then what? Retire to the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man. Not just machine. But a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests, serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock wars once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Rex.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Wait, he actually does retire to the suburbs and trusts the Blood Dragons.
Son of a bitch! You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and program. There was nothing left of Rex Power Core when they found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
Rex. I programmed you. I made you. I and your father.
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life, but it never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you all saw the Reverend.
Than a collection of wires and lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Lights out, Rex.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth!
Rex! You killed Colonel Sloan!
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.
They fucking produce 90s kids, goddammit. Personally, I wish he'd fucked the Blood Dragon instead, but oh well. But yeah, that was Falcon 3 Blood Dragon, probably the most over-the-top game imaginable. You think being half blood dragon is a plot point in Trials? So what you're telling me is, what I'm reading into this as, is the super battle armor dragon actually survived, and they had a weird 3-1. Oh dear. Yeah, I can't remember if there's like anything after the credits, or if there's like a free play mode or something. So we'll just wait to the end here and see, I guess. Is there a skip? There's a skip. Return to the island and continue killing. Mission objective, be badass all the way. Oh my god, these actually have little things on them. Boiled egg to boiling point. The Adventures of Hard Savage. Oh, so they actually do have a model for Sloane, it just doesn't appear in the game. Other than here, I guess. Same with Darling. Yeah, I am also surprised there's not like 90 VHS tapes. Oh my god, they're called neon snakes. I didn't realize there was all this cool shit. Now play Far Cry 3, I would, but I don't have it. A fallen DPD cop. Oh my god, Alex J. Murphy. How did I not realize that? That's such an obvious reference, but it's so good. Because I'm dumb, that's how I didn't realize that, Transient. These are great. Everyone exploded to sweat and children's laughter. The fuck? That's C400. That's... I don't get the joke, but that fucking description is insane. Where's the P9000? I like the idea of a P9000, I'd be down for that. Oh, fair enough. Oh, these don't do anything. It's a shame. Or do they? No. So apparently Carlisle's dick fell off. Ha ha! I love that. At least I can still get erections. Exactly the next note. Re, my erections. I can't do that either now. Fuck you, that's my note for the day. Anything else? Story. What? Okay. Oh, these didn't do anything interesting either. You know what? Where is it? Where's the last VHS? Because there's one we don't have, apparently. Was there one we don't have? Hang on. Yeah, there's one we don't have. I want to see what the last VHS tape is, so we're going to try and find it. It's there, in that garrison. Oh, we'll find this, and then that'll be the end of the stream for the night. The question is, where is the fucking thing? Oh, it's literally right there. Damn, we have done pretty much everything in the game. So what's the last VHS tape? Popularity Camp. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. We've only got like two missions left to do. And like two collectibles, so to hell with it. We're gonna fucking 100% this. We're gonna go and get a boat. We're gonna get those two fucking TVs that we're out to see. And we'll do the last couple of side missions for a laugh. Go. Get up there, you bastard. Okie dokie.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I think that's officially all the collectibles now. So now we'll just do the last couple of side missions and call it a night there. Piss off, shark, I'm busy.
it down by itself. Well, maybe the nanobots will, but the rest won't.
Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces. Or just shot.
I'm going to make you.
I don't have time to give you my name. I only have time to kill you.
Come here a moment, will you?
Thank heavens you saved me!
I'm a horrible person. Wait, was that the last one? Can't be. I thought I had two left. I guess not. I guess that was the last thing. The only thing I've not got is I've not got all the weapon attachments. I'm missing, I think, a grand total of two weapon attachments, which is the extended mag for the pistol and the extended mag for the assault rifle. So I'm officially all done, I guess. So, yeah, that was, Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. I, honestly hadn't realised I'd done everything. Whoops. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Next stream will either be more Ark, depending on how soon we end up doing the Alpha Dragon boss fight. It will either be Ark, maybe the start of Combat Evolved, or the end of Marathon. Next stream will probably be Tuesday or Wednesday. I'm not planning on streaming tomorrow. Again, that might change if suddenly the Alpha Dragon fight is happening, but I can't see that happening tomorrow because my friends need to rebuild their dinosaur collection. I hope you all enjoyed watching. If you want to catch up with my streams, if you want to know when I'm streaming, I tweet it out on @AliasComrade. If you want to catch up with my streams, I post them on my YouTube channel, which is, again, AliasComrade. And I also have a Tumblr blog, which I will eventually start posting stream-related shit on, which is aliascomrade.tumblr.com. I hope you all enjoyed watching. I really enjoyed playing this again, honestly. I'm kind of sad it's over, but I have no excuse to do a second playthrough, to be honest. I've 100%ed it again. Other than getting those last two weapon attachments. I've beaten it on hard mode, so yeah, I'm all done. Yeah, thanks for watching again, and I will see you guys next stream. Goodbye for now.